problem.
These ecosystems only work properly if we've got all the parts in place, and the beaver's been missing for so long, and it's coming back. We are just waiting for the first vehicles to arrive with the beavers in, and they're going to return to the wild in Scotland.
This one's keen. Yeah, he's going up. Amazing. Beavers are back in Britain. It was amazing to see them swim through the loch. And now we'll just get the radio tracking equipment out and follow where they go from there.
Yeah. Beaver right in the middle of the...
Yeah, there it is, yeah.